Enjoy our story by taking control of our tormented main character and leading him to freedom. Continue the story from where you left off.
All correctly. Oh, I got a lot of dialogue to go through, don't I? That's fine. We got this. Ah, crap. I gotta go through all this again? Alright. I don't need to go through all this, do I? I'll talk to Justin, though. Alright, creepy twins. Thanks for both of you.
You look very handsome today.
Oh. I want.
What else is there?
Huh?
Goodbye.
Alright. Let me save now so I'm just gonna go through all that again. Next time, if whatever reason.
Are you going home, Vince?
Yep.
I'm so worried.
Oh no! Okay. Oh no! I'm going through this with no buzz in me. I'm gonna be very slow compared to normal. Shit! It's alright. This is it. This is where it ends.
The first of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Oh my God, really?
If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And your underpants.
Just calm down.
Alright, sorry, I...
Welcome to my...
this fight. I completely, like, messed all of that up. Stop it! Just waste. I completely just rushed it all. And my thing was messing up. Yeah, I'm dying again. Alright. I messed up. I rushed it. I shouldn't have rushed it. I was too anxious to get through to the end. But don't worry. Don't worry, Catherine. I'm coming for you. Even though you want nothing else to do with me, I'm still going after you. So, yeah, I gotta get my buzz real quick. Hey, guys. Sorry to just run off on you. I need a drink. How you doing? We've heard all this dialogue. I still wonder if Erica's a dude or was a dude. Finishing this tonight.
Trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
All right, this is it.
Hey, Mutton, if you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you and your underpants.
Let's go.
Welcome to my realm. It's admirable that a mere human come this far. Whoa! It would be a bore to come to this meeting when I'm the one to bring you here. Now, show me those skills that helped you survive.
All right, I got it.
Now, come.
Oh my god. Shoot, I lost your sanity. Don't get me mixed up in all that.
Edge.
Edge. All right. Edge. Damn it, this. Yeah, fuck you. Good, I can't do shit, can I? Ba-bam, ba-bam, ba-bam. That's all I really want. I want that. Didn't care for any of the other stuff that was there. Alright, try to keep your dark block until you get to the end. Because if I can keep that, I can do this.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright.
Edge. Edge.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Ah, shit, it's bad. I still have no clue what that weird block does. I mean, I have an idea. Oh shit. Hope it's not bad. Okay, cool. Checkpoint. Alright, back to where I was before. No.
Edge.
Actually, hold on. That's only one.
Not bad. But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
Lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral. Son of a bitch. My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
Of course.
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You weren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Too late. He's setting you up. The second sphere.
Great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
That's what those are.
Do it next time too? Have to do it.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
Fucking bitch. All right, that works. Can it? Move forward and I can crush you. I mean, you can just sit behind it, that's fine too. Crazy sheep here. You're done. This monster block can change everything. Oh dear. Oh, almost crushed me. I thought it was gonna crush me from there. Okay. Didn't expect that. Change it for me. No, not really. One more. Nope, not a big deal anymore. Done.
Well done, Vincent Brooks. You are quite a man.
You survived.
Of course I would.
But you've got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
I'll keep going till it's over.
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
What kind of question is that?
Which one?
I mean...
This one?
Do you wish for a peaceful ending? Like, really? Of course I do.
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You are covered in desire. In temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, that's so beautiful. It makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, you don't call me that. Even if it might be true, that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face, not in 1,000 years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
The other players have answered. Well, it's kind of an obvious answer. I know some people like drama, so...
There is no one way to climb this wall.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Fucking blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you! God damn it! I like the mystery blocks, actually. More often than not, I get the better ones. Actually, hold on. Nope, don't fall. Alright, I think I know what I need to do. This is gonna be more of the that bridge one. Oh, thank you. Fun! Motherfucker. Alright, alright, I guess. I don't think it'll let me go that far back, though. Yeah, alright. It'll fall if I do it, but... Give me that pillow. Oh, you crazy fuck. I want that block. Alright, down you go. Oh, I killed him. Alright, cool, that makes it easy.
Alright, I got it.
Oh, no, no.
How's this?
I need that. Not moving on without that checkpoint.
Alright, I got it.
So you're gonna be goddamn crazy if I'm moving on without that. Down it goes.
Alright, I got it.
Why the fuck did it fall? I thought I was gonna. Alright. Whoop, almost fell. This is just a balancing act between the two places. I don't know why they keep falling. Oh fuck. It's gonna kill me. Oh fuck. Come on. I can't do that again, so hope for the best. God damn it. There we go. Uh oh. Punch it! Punch him out of my.
Edge.
might make that. Alright, cool, I made it. It's two of them. God damn it, bitch! Well, I just destroyed my block side up earlier. Get! Oh, he's moving blocks. He's moving the blocks. Bad. Can't I just... That is not gonna kill me, but it'll hurt. I'm not gonna go anywhere, that thing's not budging. That damn one had a fall, didn't it?
May you rest in peace, O lamb.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Edge. Edge.
All right.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Let's get that out of the way. I don't want that here. I was gonna say, that should have connected, but okay.
Edge.
So let's try edges connecting, huh?
Edge. 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 Edge.
Edge. Edge. God damn it. Why do they collapse? Let's see what happened.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Oh, fucking sheep moved it.
Edge.
So it looked like that happened.
Edge. Edge.
All right, I got it.
Bye bye, bitch.
Edge. 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 Edge.
I got it.
I made it!
Almost there, I think. That was like.
You still haven't died?
Of course not. Why would I die here? Kind of foolish to die so damn early, wouldn't it?
You have quite the luck, but Lady Luck can't help you now. It's the real goodbye next time. Now prepare to die.
Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
Can't let anything slow me down. I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So I'm going to ask a question of you, who has made it this far. I'm going to ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
No.
Oh, I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
How many more do I have to do? One, two more, three more?
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle.
Narrow.
The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Hi, Danny. You haven't missed too much. This is now the fourth sphere of the tower. Nothing really sufficient has happened. I've been asked a couple of freedom questions, which is interesting. And that's it. Nothing too big. I've got There are these new monster blocks, which we've seen before in the last one, but now they actually we found out what they do. They move on their own, and they fling me off if I'm on them when they move. So. Let's go.
Just keep climbing then. Wait for me, Catherine.
Commencing area 4. Are you ready?
Get down. Checkpoint just fell down.
Edge.
Fucking!
Undo. Edge. Undo.
Sorry, Edge.
These sheep, Edge. Bro!
Edge.
All right.
Oh my god. Come down. Oh, fucking hell. No, no.
Edge. Edge.
Whoa!
Undo. Undo. Undo.
Whoa! All right.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Wait, 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 wait.
Undo. 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 Undo.
I had it, and then this fucker decides to wait, hold on, what if I just do this? Yeah, I was overthinking it way too much. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, thank you. Sheep are getting annoying. Move. Fuck. Alright, that thing's in my way, so unless I move him out of my way, I can't do it. I need a pillow, I've got like 80 of these things. I almost panicked. Edge. All right, you crazy bastard.
Edge. I see you up ahead. All right.
Edge. All right. Bye, bitch. Wait.
Edge. I got it.
Edge.
Right, I got it.
Careful. Don't step on those.
Right, I got it.
Shit. Get! Did you not hear me say get? If you didn't, that's your problem, but you're gonna die for it. Son of a bitch! What are the odds of that one turning into a trap?
Now's not the time to be dead.
That's fine. It's not that far behind anyway. It's like right there. So it's alright.
Edge. Time to use this.
I swear my head, my brain's going like a mile a minute. Like I was about to say it, then I didn't say it, then I did say it. It's like, what the fuck, right? Alright, I think I fucked it up when I crumbled both of them up that fast. Ah! No! Don't go that far down! Yeah, right, Danny? At least you got the checkpoint for that. God. Ah! Ah! I hate these. Blocks. Oh, please don't be another one.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Okay, cool. I got it. No matter what that block is, I got it.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Give me the money. Give me the monies. Fuck the monies.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it. Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Why am I climbing?
Right, I got it. Almost there.
That was a long climb for no reason.
To think you're still alive. It's
How many more? One? Two? Come on, I can do this all night.
Wow. To think you have this much will to survive. Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent.
Ooh. Is he gonna be the final boss? Thomas Mutton?
Let's see what. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
Yeah, alright, we'll see how that goes.
It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. Doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit again. What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just who are you?
What do you mean?
Uh-huh, that's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to freedom.
This is the last one.
Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the peace that you wished for?
I'm ready.
That's your answer. All right, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human and became one of us.
That must be him.
He is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzid. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
Just like he said, I'm not losing to him. Wow, that's the highest I've seen this. All right, Danielle, Fagwint.
You will now be faced with the creator of the great trials.
Loxin. It's Loxigan. OP Reign of Cash. For the five of us, we will do this.
Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks. The time has come.
This is the end.
Starting to lose your nerve? I didn't think you'd actually make it here. That was a marvel to watch. Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to be concerned with. After all, tonight you'll be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'll outrun you, too.
Nice.
Catherine, wait for me.
I notice how he doesn't say, it doesn't tell me which Catherine he's talking about.
Do not die.
I'll try not to die. I could imagine he could shoot me with that. What? You could change blocks at any time. Got it. Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint.
Stop moving. Boy, stop moving.
Shit.
Right, I got it.
Damn it, I was gonna use that too. Oh. Looks my favorite. Whoa, he almost kicked me down.
Head goes boom.
No, 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 I need that.
Head goes boom.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I am fucked.
You won't die, will you?
Okay, I'm doing all of that. Cause he's undone so much of my work. Alright, go fast. Eventually going after that one? Or is that just a chance? No, you don't. Oh, fuck me.
You won't die, will you?
I admit you're not making this easy. Oh. Dark blocks. I like them. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it.
You won't die, will you? Boy, stop moving.
Can you destroy that block?
You don't.
I moved. Sort of an unbreakable block.
You don't have any time.
No, I don't.
You won't die, will you?
I really don't know what to do here. I really think he fucked me up. No, I didn't. I really thought I lost it for a second there. Excuse me? When have you ever been able to do that? Alright. It's not the boss for a reason. It's not a boss for no reason, right? I'll just pull up another one.
And we change here.
Fucker.
You need to run. You don't have any time. Head goes boom.
Tell him to stop shooting me. This guy's a dick. All right, shoot your shit. This is really bad. Try not to die.
Boy, stop moving. Come, come. You need to run. Head goes boom.
Come on, you keep destroying the one block I need. Just kill me, fuck it. Did you destroy both of them? Not willingly. Up it, up it, up it. Just go fast, all you can do. So concerned about your countering him, but you don't even think about what's up ahead. Back to where we were. Fuck you. I just have to, I literally have to just outrun him. There we go, I'm getting there now. Uh oh, fuck. I'm literally at a loss right now. That is so not fair.
Now's not the time to be dead. Head goes boom. Alright. Alright, I got it. Don't have any time. Alright. Alright, I got it. Alright. And we change here.
don't have any time.
No, you don't. That's my block, bitch. This bitch keeps shooting my shit! Oh, come on. Okay, so every time I need to do something, he shoots the fucking thing I need. Shoot me, bitch.
You won't die, will you?
I just need to let him shoot it all. Just let him shoot me and then I can move on. Checkpoint, 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 checkpoint. Got it! Woohoo! Oh, this is like that one from before. I'm fucked. That's why he's not doing anything. He kicks me every time. Got it now. No, I don't.
I made it!
Big old middle finger to you, mutton. Two of them. You get two, motherfucker.
This doesn't seem like the end.
You beat him. Did I? It doesn't feel like I did.
Curse you, sheep! How could this happen?
Yeah, he's not done. I got one more, don't I?
Very well. This makes it war, boy. I swear, in the name of Dumuzid the Shepherd, consort of Ishtar, your ass is mine, punk. Prepare yourself.
God damn it.
Finally here. Above this place is a path that reaches to the heavens. You finally appeared. A man with potential. I've been waiting for you.
Waiting for me, huh? Were you trying to kill me this whole time?
This is a sanctuary where we give those with potential a baptism and freedom. This is a game of death where experience and intuition are your only tools to survive. There is no right and wrong. Tomorrow only comes for those with the power to overcome the challenge.
Yeah, I kind of already knew that. This is all a dream in my head. If this is my dream, then no matter what comes my way, I know I'll be able to handle it.
You are bold. So different from the man who first entered here. My
That's
job
true.
Here is done. You've successfully endured the baptism. Coming next will be the final trial of the heavens. This will be your last battle. I am always near you. I have many faces and many names. When this sanctuary is bathed in Ishtar's love, I'll see you again in a place far removed from here.
Somewhere else.
Keep your eyes up and go.
Hey, you have to tell me twice. You sure love to talk right up to the end.
No question? Let's go. Alright! Well, you're not gonna get it if you kinda pop in the middle or the end of it, Cash. You kinda have to, like, watch the beginning.
The final stage of the Great Trials is upon us.
This isn't something you're just gonna... You literally hopped in at the end of it. It's kind of like it's like hopping at the end of a movie and saying, I don't get it. And you never watched the beginning. You've been watching this whole time. I'm not talking... You've been watching all of it, like, in the beginning? It's... I don't know how to explain it, honestly.
Is the ultimate test. Face the
Sorry, my mind is like... My mind's kind of went dead because of,
When you reach heaven's door... You
know,
gain
been thinking about this. I've been focused on this. This is the last one.
How long is this gonna go on?
Last one.
This is tougher than I thought. This filthy cheater is
cheater.
Than I expected.
Screw you! I'm not playing games here. I'm almost there. Who's gonna win tonight, bitch?
What are you talking about? I was just messing around.
Just making you
calm. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Let's do this.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Oh, hello. Alright, good to know about that. Now! What does he do? I don't want that block, but that thing. I have no way of reaching it. Stop it! You're kind of just watching me. What do you do? Oh, he's about to do something. What is this? He just sliced half my blocks off. Alright. That's what he does. Wonder if I can push it in time. No. I'm out of time. Japanese, all right. Whoa, don't grab that. Hey, you about want some near human too. That spring is in my way. I'm not dying now. Come on, think. I'm not dying here. If I can get that one, I'll be fine. Uh-oh. Oh, hello.
I'll burn you to ashes.
Just calm down.
I wasn't supposed to grab that. Oh, well, I was dead after that anyways.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Has appeared. It's the killer. Edge.
I forgot about that.
Edge.
Alright, back to where I was. Once a human too. I don't want to hear that shit. Fuck that. I'm not giving up. I'm going to get that damn thing over there. Uh-oh. That's new. That's new. That's new. What's this thing? Alright, I got checkpoints. So I don't care what you do. But what's this purple thing around my head?
Eye of the morning star.
I don't know what you're doing to me, but it's not working. I figured I might as well get it out of the way because I don't need it. I did one too far. Yeah, I shouldn't have pulled the bomb one. Oh, thank you. You're just pissed off because you turned that one block into a spring and made me go farther. Lots of shit going on right now. Whoa. Take that. Well, I don't know what this purple shit does, but it doesn't really seem to be doing too much to me, so I'm not really too worried about it. What? Alright, what's going on now? I have a lot of space now. What is that all about? Wait, what? God damn it, little bitch. Whoa. Fireballs. Oh, oh god. Thank you. Whoa, shit, didn't expect that. Alright, alright, no, 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 it's okay, I got it. Damn it! Alright, that was a good move on his part. He turned the block I was onto a trap and the shock stopped me from moving. Alright. How many times I gotta keep changing the shit? So you're happy with what I've got. Ugh. Come on. I don't want to pull when I'm on that trap. Honestly, that trap block is the only thing I'm worried about. I can work for it with anything else. No, 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 do that again. Watch me. A little worried because I don't know where the fuck the next meteor is coming from. No, hold on. Okay. I don't know what that curse thing does.
I am the morning star. I am the morning star. Give up, boy.
Alright, let's see if I can make this work. Oh shit! If I could have dodged that, I could have made that. Alright. Get the fuck back. What just happened? Okay. That was a little odd. I'll take that again. Come on, this stupid monster block stops me every fucking time. Oh, fucking monster block, really? No, I'm gonna make it work. Hey, can I undo that? I can. Oh, you fucking bitches.
Give up, boy.
come on, I'm almost there. God, finally. Don't worry, that's how I feel. Although I can only imagine how you feel being the one actually climbing that thing.
Hell yeah! Serves you right!
I can't believe it!
Ah, sucks, don't it? I win, Mutton!
I can't lose. No, you'll never win, you bastard!
What are you, stupid? I already did beat you.
Shut up! You're an even bigger fool than I thought, you little wretch. You're not going to prevent me from saving your race by being stubborn.
Is that still what you think? Look, men and women, they're more complicated than you think.
You're just being selfish.
All right, Mutton. What I want doesn't really matter. I mean, people's lives aren't planned out for them. There's no roadmap. Despite what you may think, we don't need any hurting. I mean, I can't claim to be the greatest guy in the world or anything, but I am human, and I'm free to choose how I live.
You insolent little man.
Well, thank you, but I still won. You made me go through these stupid dreams night after night. From now on, my life is my own.
Stop it!
Congratulations. I never imagined you'd climb the Imperio.
I don't care if I got bronze. Now, I just want to see what I got in my ending. What did I get? That's right, Vincent. It's you're morning. Alive.
Time to go.
Hey, what's going on?
Yes, she's here.
Orlando sent me this text saying that we should all get together since it's been a while. And the bartender came and picked me up himself. What gives?
Yeah, I'll explain that in a second. But first, thanks for coming.
So where is everyone? Why is it just us here?
I had Orlando text you. I wanted to talk with you myself. But you wouldn't answer any of my calls.
So, what is it? It's over. I don't want to talk about it. Don't you get it?
I never cheated,
yeah,
though.
I do. I need to tell you something.
Why am I putting up with this?
Just listen. Hear me out.
Vincent. What is it? This is your last chance.
It was all an illusion.
Huh? What was?
My cheating.
Huh?
There never was another woman.
Are you kidding? I'm not gonna believe that.
I know it's hard to believe, but I'm telling you the truth. I never cheated on you.
Don't be stupid.
I'm serious here. I was losing it, and I thought I was cheating. I know, it all sounds like bullshit. I was driving myself crazy too. I mean, that's a problem in and of itself, but...
Hey, are you serious?
It's all true.
How is she gonna believe that?
And the boss here showed me that it was all in my head.
You don't expect me to believe this.
I don't expect you to.
I just didn't want it to end with a misunderstanding. That's why I had you come here.
No, that can't be true. Then that means because of that, we... You're lying.
It's not a lie.
Johnny, Orlando.
Long time no see, Kay.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. It'd be hard for anyone to believe a story like that at first.
Yeah. Well, we didn't believe it either. Until we heard from Erica.
Besides, if this fool really did cheat on you, well, we wouldn't help him out like this.
No, because I think you like...
About the illusion. Allow me to explain.
You?
He's a bit beaten up.
What the heck? What's going...
You see...
Fade to black so you don't really explain it, but you did explain it.
It's all true. Please, believe me.
Catherine.
Let's give him some time.
It may have been fake, but in my head, I was still cheating. Sorry. I know you can't forgive me for what I've done.
No, I can't.
I figured
finally
that.
Woke up. I was worried about how my life was going. I thought everything was being decided for me. I was being tossed about by the world. It's so much stress. But after you dumped me, I figured it out. My life has no meaning without you.
Why are you telling me this now?
So I'll never regret not telling you. I will hold you dear for the rest of our lives. Will you marry me?
Oh.
Catherine, I love you.
This is so sudden.
I don't mean now. Someday.
That's not what I meant.
Well?
I guess I'll consider it.
You'll consider it? This is wonderful. Just wonderful.
Not
hey,
straight
hey,
up yes.
What are you getting worked up about? Besides, I can't believe it.
I know, I can't either. This is perfect.
What? Jeez. That is... I can barely believe this myself.
Shit. So, I did it? They're back together? I'm lost. Doesn't sound like they got back together, but it sounds like there was a chance of...
Hello, everyone. It's nice to be able to see you again. How'd you enjoy the show? A perfect escape from the terrifying nightmare. You led Vincent out with your exceptional skills. Even Astaroth, the mastermind behind the nightmares, was amazed. Did you happen to notice the central conflict that this game's masterful creators placed at its core? Do you want to live a comfortable and steady life? Or do you secretly long for a free life, full of excitement? In the nightmare, Astaroth said that there is no right way to climb the tower. The stairway Vincent was forced to climb could be taken as a metaphor. It symbolized the journey to adulthood, pressuring him to make his tough life decisions. Don't you agree? And the finale. Vincent begging his lover to come back to him. I hung on every word, wondering how she would react to his desperate plea. She was at a loss as Vincent poured his heart out to her. But in the end, she answered him with a smile. If you ask me, I'd say she's a bit too forgiving. But this is the answer Vincent discovered after forging through his nightmarish ordeal. Catherine must have felt the strength of his conviction, and she knew that this was his true answer. Maybe it depends on how much of Vincent's feelings that she can sense. You think that could be what determines the future for those two, Hey, tell me, what did you players out there think of this outcome? I sure do hope their second chance works out. They'll be all right, won't they? So are you worried about them? Cause I know I am. Well, let's peer a bit into their future together, shall we? Games are lovely creations, aren't they? Hope to see you soon.
I know I said this back in the beginning, but your afro is amazing as fuck. A few months later. Ooh!
Testing 1, 2, 3. Sorry to keep you waiting, everyone. Now, here comes the bro.
Aww. It's a new couple.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Boy, I can't believe they're making me do this.
Hey boss, more champagne, let's go.
Oh, yeah, I'm on it.
Yeah, we're making you do this, you dick. Hold on.
You know, I've been thinking, maybe I should start looking for my own soulmate.
Toby, you idiot! Don't record me without telling me!
Come on, what's the big deal?
Ooh, man, this is some feast.
So just what is Chief really looking for when he talks about meeting his soulmate?
I don't know, I never asked him.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Hey, so I heard the news. This place isn't closing down after all?
That's right. It's good for me since I get to hang on to my job.
Huh?
Although he's not gonna stop hitting on me.
Why does Catherine in the billboards have a C in it? Not a K?
Spelled
Catherine wrong.
I mean, I don't believe everything he said.
I don't want that other Catherine's name in it.
I'll go on drinking here if it keeps those dreams away. And besides, if this place ever goes under, then this town will have nothing going for it, right? Exactly. Can't have our local hangout clothes on us. Anyway, Catherine looks great in that outfit. She's wasted on you, Vince.
Man, I'm so jealous. Life is so freaking unfair, you know? I'm never gonna win big like him.
Aw, don't you worry now. We'll always have each other, sweet pea.
The other guys knew you was Eric back in school.
Yes!
MV card.
I knew it!
There's no refund.
I knew it! He was a... Johnny, she was a dude at one point! Stop recording me. I knew it!
Huh? Oh, hey, what took you so long?
The fairy's running behind.
Orlando!
I guess I should tell you, we've decided to give things another shot.
Another shot? What?
Really?
Well then, congratulations you two!
Well, it's just that, I don't know, lately I've had a little more spring in my step, you know?
So, what's the plan?
Try to learn from my mistakes back when I was young and dumb. This time around, things will be different. Just you watch.
Huh? This time?
I'm gonna get back into the fishing industry. Only here's the kicker. I'll be fishing exclusively for Kappa.
Huh? What, just Kappa?
You better believe it. I'm after the rarest beast in the sea. Eating one will give you peerless virility.
Wow, that's awesome, Orlando. You really know your stuff.
You got him believing in Kappa now? He never learns.
No such thing.
So how come your fairy was
Guys,
late?
Heads up! The star of the show has just arrived!
Well then, that is one hell of an ending. Well, let's see. Let's skip that.
Yo, congrats, man. Make sure you keep your lovely bride happy, okay?
All right, Toby, let's start the kiss call.
Uh-huh, sounds good to me.
Yeah, everyone grab your spoons. Got your glasses?
Glasses up, sound off.
I love you so much, Vincent.
And I love you, Catherine.
What a way to end it, huh? Well, that was... Okay, so my thoughts on the game. Storyline was good. The gameplay was amazing. Definitely made me think. And that was only on normal mode. I can only imagine how hard this thing is on hard mode. It seems like that would be extremely difficult. It sounds like I've said before, there are a total of eight and...
Choose from the various stages of the Golden Playhouse and have a competitive climb-off.
Oh, there's a single multiplayer on this.
When the night sky fills with glamour.
Skip that.
Underground cemetery, prison, torture chamber. The cathedral, the underground cemetery, prison, torture. Prison, the Imperium.
Only those who can keep their eyes focused on the light above will make it through this area. This stage is illuminated by the light only seen by those in their final moments.
Tortured, the Imperium, underground cemetery.
That's pretty cool.
Keep their heads amidst the scream.
Anyways. So, there are eight endings overall, and looks like I got the good ending. One of the good ones. Actually, let me look. Catherine endings.
Enjoy our take on in singles trials in this single player event.
Later. So basically, looks like, okay, so I got the true freedom ending, which is the best ending you can get as far as being good. And there are some neutral endings in between, more than if I didn't max out the blue bar and doing everything I did. And apparently those freedom questions, if I answered them differently, I would have gotten a different ending. Ooh, there's a Catherine ending. When I say Catherine ending, I mean like